What a beautiful time of year. The snow is falling. We're all complaining again because it's that time of year when we have to go buy things from people, get broke, then they give us money so we're not broke, but then they're broke, but then they're not broke because we gave them money. It's a beautiful complex system that works out perfectly together. And yes, it was a fantastical Christmas season for me. Then again, there was no snow because I live in California. That tends to be a thing. Yes, hello everybody! As you might know, I am Cabrala95, and I have some fantastical fancy news of wondrous things. Well, I would like to say first off, Happy New Year to you, because New Year's is in, well, actually about a day from the time of this recording. Yeah, about somewhere around there. I was going to be saying that we're going to have a couple of updates I'm going to talk to you about. Sadly, Delta's away and has an iPad, therefore he can't be in the cold with me, and everyone else is going to sleep, well, except a few people, because there are a few people. And I'm kind of by myself. But anyways, to gather the point of which I am speaking and make some sense of the whole situation that I've created, basically, happy late Christmas. Sorry if we didn't really get anything up. We were kind of busy in the holiday season. Perhaps next year we'll have something. Though I do have something I'll be uploading in a day or two. Just gotta apply some sound effects and some music to it. It is a special little animation created for Aeon Delta, if those of you who know that name inside of our little community circle thing. I would love if you could see the hand gestures I'm doing right now. But anyways, I'm going to be uploading a little animation thing created by Mythogamer. You can see his name right here, and right here, and right here, and right here. And it was made a long time ago in a galaxy far away, where animation was still a very new thing to Mythogamer. He did a very good job for his first animation, and actually, it's not going to be the most amazing thing, but it involves me screaming and chickens and Christmas, so therefore, well, Heartwarming Eve. It should be quite entertaining. Expect that up in a couple of days from the uploading of this particular video. Why am I doing hand gestures? There's no camera in front of me! Right. Anyways, anything else new? Yes, of course, there's always things new inside of this. We've added, of course, the new guys. You've seen a couple of their Let's Plays. They'll be having a couple more. I got a couple more of those stuff to edit through right now. I'm going to upload those after the little Christmas animated special of wonderful fantasticness. That'll be up. We're going to have new Let's Plays because Delta got a brand new computer. I got a new computer I've never used. And yes, I've had a computer that's brand new and it's just sitting here. Quite literally, it's just sitting here, and I've done nothing with it. So, I'm going to use the brand new computer for Let's Play recording. Delta's going to use his brand new Let's Play for recording. I can't speak. Delta's going to use his brand new computer for recording and Let's Plays as well, and we're going to make beautiful new Let's Plays of games that'll be coming out, such as the Clockwork Stallions, whenever that releases, and some other ones that'll be coming out, of course, as well. Octavius and Orcello. The new updates to Crazy Pony. That is an amazing thing, and we'll be sharing our thoughts on that as well when that comes out. End-to-End is going to be, of course, releasing every Saturday or Sunday, as always. Animation Station is going to bring you some new fantastical stuff for this brand new year coming up, everybody. I know we're going to do Let's Play things from both Delta and I, as well as the new guys. We're going to be possibly introducing a couple new things this next year. It's not entirely certain yet. Of course, there was the stuff related to AR and Delta. You hear about the little animation I mentioned like a minute or two ago. Well, we may have something dealing with that this coming year. We may have one or two new people joining the channel, having their own videos. After all, we're sort of becoming more of a hub lately, if you kind of haven't noticed, sort of thing. And what we want is basically, well, we're just a hub. We just want to be here for your fantastical entertainment, of course, because you are some of the most amazing fans. 2013 has been an amazing year for this channel. We've gone through a lot. We hit 1,000 subscribers each year, and we're at 1,500 right now, still gaining, of course. And it's just because you guys are fantastically awesome. Hopefully, we'll get some merchandise for you, because that'd be pretty fun, wouldn't it? I mean, come on, a mug with my sayings on it, like, you know, oh, come on! Or, you know, something along the lines of, I love Blue Blue Blue, you should love it too! We can have stuff like that on there, and, you know, add a little advertisements, making fun of the French, and stuff like that. It'll be fantastic! I can't believe they let me do this announcement. And by they, I mean one person. Because I kind of just made this on the fly. Anyways, expect more of the reading of Breaking Chaos soon from Delta and I as well. I got that in the editing works as well. My computer's just slow and stupid is all it honestly is. Let's see, what else is there? New Year's Day itself, everybody. We're going to be in a live stream on Radio's Magic. Check the link below in the description. I got to stop doing hand gestures. And go check there. You'll find Duhad. Me, possibly one or two other folks will be joining us as well inside the live stream because it is New Year's Day, everybody. 2014 should be fantastic. Of course, it's 2014. It's got to be fantastic because it's 2, a 1, and a 4, and a 0. Which I don't count the 0 because 0 is a stupid number. But it's got 2, 1, and 4. Which, I mean, it's like 1, then 2, then 4, and it's like even numbers. Well, no, not prime. Alright, anyways, we're going to be in a live stream for Radio's Magic, I'm pretty sure it is. Though Delta and I may have our own live stream as well, we're not sure yet. Then again, we may be busy. Again, we'll work out more details. I'll probably have something uploaded right after this the next day after talking with a lot of people, because I always do that. We'll probably figure stuff out then. Let's see, anything else new? Updates? Hopefully for 2014, the New Year's resolution I would like to make for Muffin Loving Productions, I would love to be able to set a permanent schedule, like, you know, when this will go up, when this will go up, because we know End to End is always on the weekends, Animation Station is around Wednesday or Thursday, the Let's Plays for Adult and I, they're bouncing around a bit because our computers are old and stupid, therefore we're going to use new ones, so it should work a lot better. And with the new guys, we're going to have them set a schedule as well, so I'm going to try to sort everything out. It'll be fantastical organization, everything, and hopefully we can make an introduction for the channel, of course. That would be awesome. Hopefully we can get some more readings out for you guys of My Little Pony episodes. Of course, it's been a while since we had one. However, the next one to be released will be Equestria Girls, as we like to call it, the Equine Sisters or Equine Girls. I'm not sure what I titled it right now because I'm not looking at the file. At any rate, expect that to be soon. Expect many things to be soon. Expect a lot more from Mufflin Productions for 2013. Again, I just want to thank you guys for a fantastic 2013. Almost 2 years of the existence of Mufflin Productions. In almost 2 years, we have 1,500 subscribers. Just thank you so much, everybody. You're all fantastic. I love you. I feel sorry for each and every one of you. And I will see you next time. Take care. Have a fantastic new year. Adios.